Ishikawa was a Japanese midwife. She murdered infants with the help of accomplices during the 1940s, reports New York Daily News. Estimates suggest that she murdered between 85 and 169 people, but the general estimate is 103. She sought payment for the murders since many of her victims were deserted children, and she said her services cost less than raising an unwanted child. She received a 4-year sentence.